Hey guys, and welcome back to Nympharia! I almost said Violinaria for some reason, but Nympharia! it's been a little bit since I've recorded anything to show you guys, and there have been a lot of work that I've done. If some of you guys knew, I streamed the other day when I was feeling really sick and I couldn't get any sleep, and I did a lot of construction, and I've continued to do a lot of construction until this episode, when I finally think I had enough to do quite a bit today. My words are very funny. It is 9:50 in the morning. I am a little out there. Don't mind me. but yeah, as you can see, we have paths now. Look at the paths. Obviously, they're not like fully complete. The design is probably going to change over time quite a bit. Put these back on, please and thank you. I just was on the stream. I got some recommendations from the viewers. And this is the path that I'm starting out with, just so I can get around this area, because there's so much to traverse, and I can't keep crossing the water like a weirdo. so first I'll go ahead and show you. Sorry for the sniffles. We have an animal farm now over here. I thought there was something in there. We got the cows. So many cows, because I needed leather, because we're making books, and I'll show you why in a moment. And then we have some sheep. I haven't bred the sheep in a long time. Sheep, would you like some breeding? I think you guys would like some breeding. There you go. Cows, did you? Are you not in the mood yet? No, you're not in the mood yet. Okay. I bred them not too long ago, so they're gonna do that for a bit. And then over here, you already probably saw a little sneak of it. We have an ender portal. Or not ender portal. Nether portal. I'm gonna make this a huge... on that side. Whatever is over here. we have a huge, I'm gonna build this into a giant, like, circular portal hall, so that way I can put all the portals that I'm gonna have all over this world around in here. I cannot make it circular, maybe just straight. I don't know, we'll see. But I have a design for the portals in mind. I can't put it to use just yet, but we will soon. I think I should probably dump my inventory real quick, and then I'll show you the next thing. Give me this. Phew. Hey, Kaguya's nose. Hey, oh, hey, Kaguya face. Okay. And we're back in our doggy hoarding home. Why am I doing that? Our chests are really just... getting full. Hold on. I'm gonna make a third one. Or another one. Not third. Okay. They'll have to go up there for now. I'll put these in here. Some flowers I got. Thought I had hide somewhere. Yeah, I do. Right. Slimes go in here. Yeah. Sorry for the sniffs. I have the sniffs, the morning sniffs. I guess I'll make another book. 1, 2, 3. Just do this. There we go. Pop that in there. As you can see, I actually found two spawners. Dungeons, and I looted them. They were both spiders. I got name tags, saddles. No, I can leave that for now. No, I should bring it with me. I should bring it with me for what I'm doing. I need to stop putting seeds. Alright, my inventory is a bit of a mess at the moment, but it's okay. Didn't I have a place for... Here you go. Okay, so also... We have our snakes. Hello. This is, I believe, Monday, the 22nd, if you guys are wondering. I'm about to go and see my boyfriend for our anniversary for a week, so I won't be able to record for a while, so this will be the last episode of Nympharia that will go up during the time I'm gone. But we have an enchanting room, and it is fully functional, up to 30 levels. Yes. Clearly, I don't have 30 levels anymore. Because I put like 5 levels into this one, just made it unbreaking. And then I got a new pick, and I was really hoping for fortune because I have quite a bit of diamond I haven't mined in the ship mine because I wanted to fortune pick it. But instead, we got an awesome pick, actually. It's Unbreaking 3, Efficiency 4, and Paleontology 3. Now, if I know what paleontology is correctly, that's for the fossils and archaeology mod, so if I mine with that one, the chances of the scarab gem is higher to drop. At least I think. I could be horribly wrong. But yeah, we'll save that pick specifically for fossil mining. I'll leave those for now. Next I can show you the farm. I mean, I've shown you the farm before, but just give it a nice little update. These good morning allergies. Let me make sure okay, good. I thought I muted myself for a second. So yeah, this stuff is growing. Obviously, I just recently harvested, so I'll leave it alone for now. Got more. Ooh, good. More of these. Yasols, something. They really have a really low, seed rate, so I'm gonna have to convert some of these. Okay. Well, there we go. I have a lot of carrots. I'm gonna let the carrots grow as well. I'm using the carrots for my main supply of food at the moment. The wheat and other stuff will go towards some of the dinosaurs that are gonna need it. Well, not just dinosaurs, but animals. They'll need our care for that stuff. So up here at the laboratory, I've been so anxious to just do it, and I've been waiting and waiting and waiting for you guys, because I'm so excited. We have so many fossils in amber. Look at this. I have been holding off on figuring out what this all is because I wanted you guys to be there for it. So I'm gonna pop these two in. The ambers will be done last because we'll get 100% DNAs out of all of these. So I don't want to, I want that to be like the last moment of hype. I'm going to take those out. And over here, I think I put down a workbench. Yeah, I put an archaeological workbench. Nothing I can really do with it just yet. Eventually we will. Ah, the sniffles, I'm sorry. More sand. Oh. We got Parasaurolophus. And Ankylosaurus. What's this? There's no little symbol. Arsenotherium, I think. Okay. Let me put these in here. Okay, so this is 25%. This is 25% as well? Yeah, okay. This one is a 75. So I'm gonna put this here. This is also a 25, so I'm gonna put you there. Okay, I should get those stairs out of there. That's my DNA chest. I'll have to move this chest, which I should probably do now before it gets really full. I thought all my axes broke. I was like, what is this horse malarkey? Okay. We can put the chests right here. Why not? Alright. So, Ankylosaurus will go here. Parasaurolophus here. Stegosaurus here. And Arsenotherium here. Alright, let's see what else it has here. Get rid of those. We got a Titanus, 50%. Okay, so you're gonna go into 50% little double thingy here. I mean, we're gonna get a lot of amber, so I'd rather have a bigger space for the 100%. So we'll eventually put, like, separate chests for each, level of completion. Brachiosaurus? Oh my gosh, this is like the most I've ever gotten from the fossils. The fossils hated me. 50%? Ugh. Okay. I've got the sniffles hard. I am so sorry. Morning allergies. But there's more today that I want to do than just the fossils. I finished the Chocobo pen from the last episode. So we can go and actually get our first chocobo. I need to go over to their pen and get the saddle. I have a lead with me, or two leads actually. Another Brachiosaurus, 50%. We can make it out 100% now, right? We can. Okay, we're gonna do that next. Tylosaurus, 75. Okay. Oh man. Okay. This is a 50% ankylosaurus. Why's my phone buzzing? I'm getting emails. I'm getting emails. I'm popular. Not really. I'm lying. Okay. Oh, we got more. Hypsilophodon? I know what I'm saying. This is 100%. Oh my gosh. Okay. We can get whatever that is. I'm going to have to look up some of these dinosaur names. Lepictidium. That is a little, like, hoppy little baby kangaroo thingy, right? Yeah. My descriptions of the prehistoric animals are the best. And you should adore me. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm like burping. What the heck's wrong with me? Parasaurolophus at 50%. Okay. And then we have 25, so that's 75% that I can do. I need a combinator thingy. This is another Arsenotherium, which is two of them right here. Oop. Another Tylosaurus. This is actually going to put us way before, oh, why is the things different? Oh, way above 100% if we combine those. That torch scared me. Oh no, a Velociraptor? Okay, we have a Velociraptor at 50%. And then we have a Triceratops at 25%. Velociraptor, man. So that's our first, actually, I think. Yeah, that's our first carnivore. I mean, the Tylosaur is obviously a carnivore, but it's water-based and won't hurt me. Unless I go in the water. Oh, here comes 100%. Okay, so we have a Titanus. 100%. We have another Titanus, 100%. A Gallimimus, 100%. Oh gosh, here we go. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Dilophosaurus, Triceratops. So that's our second land carnivore. Oh no. A mammoth, another Gallimimus. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna need a whole nother chest for this. Another Gallimimus, a Tyr- oh no. Oh no, 100% Tyrannosaurus? Oh no. I'ma sneeze. I blame the T-Rex for my sneeze. Okay, that goes here. Okay, we got another Dilophosaurus. Another Hypsilophodon. And another this is the first 100% Velociraptor. Oh boy, oh no. Can I stack these? No. So another mammoth. Another Hypsilophodon. Another Lepictidium. No, that's our first 100% Lepictidium. Yeah. Oh, and that's our last one right there, but give me one moment. We have a coelacanth. Another mammoth. Another Velociraptor. I'm going to have to slide it over a little bit until I make another chest. And then a Stegosaurus is our last one. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, we got like almost everything in the mod right there. I need more wood to make more chests, so I'm going to chop down this one even though I use it for flooring. I just need wood right now. Oh my goodness. So I'm going to have to build a lot of, I guess, what's it called? Words. I was going to say kennels, but enclosures, I suppose. I don't know what the dinosaurs in JurassiCraft are capable of. I know that the ones in Fossil Archaeology can, like, break through things if it's not with iron gates. Which I might turn off, honestly. I think that'll be such a pain if I have to worry about that. So, if you guys would be so kind as to help me out a little bit with JurassiCraft, if you know what the bare minimums are for these dinosaurs I need. Like, if I just get a Stegosaurus, something to start with, well, I'll let you guys pick which one I start with. I hope you don't do a carnivore. Just let me have an herbivore to start with so I can work with it. I mean, I'm gonna have to, like, bring grass up here. Because not all the dinosaurs should be up in these kind of rocky plains. Which actually brings me to a whole other question I have. Oh god, there's so much to say, so much to do. Oh, okay. Let's make another chest real quick before I forget. Sniff, sniff. Let's make... okay. I'm gonna do this. And this. Okay. And this will be our 100% for sure, because we got a problem. And then I'm gonna quickly just fill in the floor as much as I can with the rest of this wood. Ah, okay. I'm so, like, overwhelmed. We have so many dinosaurs now. I've been strip mining like crazy, guys. You don't even know. I found this really cool cave, which I was able to also harvest obsidian from. And as I was saying before, there is this huge diamond deposits I haven't even mined because I wanted to get fortune. Okay. Sun's starting to set, so let me quickly transfer over everything that I can. Do it like that. Okay. I'm not sure how the Titanus works. I mean, I think you can farm them, or at least that's what I've seen with, like, Poet's videos, for example, for the few times I watched his series. I have to look into these guys. Okay, so I'm gonna put the 75s over here. Let's see, how many spaces are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So everyone gets 3. That sounds fair to me. Everybody gets 3. Okay. Like that. And then like that. Good. 25s, 50, and 75. Okay. Oh, there's a wolf outside. Let's go kill it. Hey, you! Hey! Hey, yo! Get off my property! Give me your fur. I want your armor anyway. I hate killing the wolves, though, because I love wolves. Apparently there's a zombie back here. I'm gonna check that out if I can. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Okay. I don't know where the creeper's hanging. Oh, creeper disappeared. Oh. No, it's just a zombie and a creeper back here. I'm still looking for the modded baddies, because I'll need some of their drops for the feature stuff. Alright, let's get down from here. Sleep off the night, and then we're gonna go do, get the chocobos. Right, we're gonna get the chocobos. Let's go. Also, I'm bringing the bones I got from the mod, from the fossils, with me, in case I encounter any more dogs to take home with me. Alright. Nom 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 nom. Oh, I feel sick now. No. Why did I eat that one? I have so many carrots. What's wrong with me? Alright, I'm gonna put the saplings away for the willow. Oh, I'm full on willow. I should probably stop getting those then. Okay. Put the sand, for the most part, away. I have a hoarding problem. Put this all in here. Okay, everything else is okay with take with me for now. Put that away. Alright, let's go. Wait, you know what? If I remember correctly. Oh, I don't have any of this stuff. I have to go this way. Alright. Oop. I was gonna go through the tunnel I have in the back of my house, but I need the saddle to get the first one in the first place. And I'm gonna pick up a few more berries. I mean, yeah, four, I don't know if four is enough. I'm gonna tame, I know there's like two of them behind my house somewhere, so I need to have enough to tame them. Did I not pick this up? What's wrong with me? Okay. Oop. Majestic music. Hi, skeleton. Is there a creeper? Oh, okay. Phew! we go. See, like, I need a path that'll lead over here, or I can just get a portal going, which is why I'm trying to set up the portal room quickly. I haven't been to the Nether yet, so I wanted to do that with you guys as well. I don't know if I should put it all into this one episode, or maybe make it up two. But first we're gonna get the chocobos. Look at how many bad things spawn around underneath us. Like, I don't know if there's a major cave system or something down here. It's kind of ridiculous. Alright, so here's the chocobo pen, as it is for now. As we get more and more, we'll expand and maybe put the fence behind, like, all the way wrapped around behind the little pen here. That way, they have more room to run around in and stuff like that. So, in here we have the Chocopedia. We also have the saddle, which I was going to combine with this feather that I have. I'm going to get more of these greens. I'm going to get a bunch, because I just don't know how much they're going to take. Oh, screw it. I'm just going to take, like, majority. There you go. Let's go ahead and make a Chocobo saddle. There we go. I'm bringing the other saddle with me just in case I do encounter a feather so I can put it on the second chocobo. Otherwise, I'm doing this for now. Okay. I'm going to put the Loverly in here for breeding. Hopefully, it's a male and a female chocobo that are back there. Otherwise, I'm going to have to go out pretty far to find more. But it'll be an adventure, you know? Yeah. So, let's go. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back this way to do this. Oh boy. Okay. Why didn't I just cut through those? I don't know. I'm stupid. Okay. See, here's something. Like, there's definitely a cave collapse right there. So there's probably bad things all underneath this place. Oh no. Oh no. Alright. So, if I show you guys the map, which I'll do as soon as I get out of this area, it seems like there's quite a few creepers around here. I don't know if they're actually, like, on my level or in a cave or something. I gotta be careful. I think I'm alright. Alright. I've been exploring quite a bit, running around, generating new land. I have seen some more dogs, but I didn't want to tame them without you guys, so I didn't grab them. But there's quite a bit of more biomes around, and I found a, what was it called? I don't know, it was like a big mountain, but it had, like, grasses everywhere, and it was kind of swampy, but not, like, gross swampy. And I was like, okay, this would be a great place maybe for the crocodiles. But then I was looking at it, I'm like, maybe some of the herbivorous dinosaurs could be there? I don't know. I have to show it to you guys, and I need your feedback. Like I said, this will be, like, the last recording I do for a week. And I'm going to be showing you guys, or you guys are going to see all these episodes before I get back. So I'll definitely have your guys' input by the time, by the time I get around to recording next episodes. Okay. I'm gonna break this dirt. Alright, let's go. Now, if I remember correctly, the chocobos are somewhere back here. There was one stuck in a tree. I found these chocobos on the live stream. That's right, I didn't show you guys this. One of them is stuck in a tree, so he's been my little feather farm until I had enough material to get him. There he is. See him? Still stuck in this tree? Okay, let's get the, guy cell. Hey, buddy. Don't want to hit you. Oh my gosh, how many are you going to take? Yay! Okay, I hear lava around you, which scares me. Alright, I'm going to cut down this tree. Hold on. There's a lot of lava near here. Are you okay, baby? I'll free you. You're free. Okay. Come here, come here, come here. Come here. Oh my goodness. Yay! Okay, okay. Yay, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Okay, where's your friend? Your friend's over here, right? Ooh, I picked up a feather. There's your friend. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna tame him too. Oh, you're tame. Okay, okay. Do that. And then I'm gonna get on you. Okay, we're gonna... Come on, buddy. We gotta figure out our best way to get to the pen. Okay. I think he can keep up okay. Yeah, look at him. He's fine. Can you guys walk on water? Are you guys okay with water? Oh, not really. I mean, we can take you through my tunnel. I think that'll probably be the best. Because I don't think we want to scale the mountain. We can just go around the way I usually do, except we'll go, like, completely through the mountainside. You still... Oh, no, I lost you! Where's the lead at? Where'd the lead go? Lead? Okay. Come here, buddy. Come on. Come here. Come here. There we go. Okay. Ow. Okay. You stay in here. I lost your friend. There's your friend. Come here. I think I'm gonna have to walk them both. Come on. Come on. Okay. No, go this way. You're doing good. Okay, I just wanna cover this again. Alright, I'm gonna leave the saddled one here. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Okay. There you go. See? There you go. Alright, okay, I still wanna lead them. Because... because they're gonna go everywhere in this tunnel. I can't ride them in the tunnel. I'm gonna hit my head all the time. Okay. Well, here, you stay in here because it's becoming nighttime. So I'm gonna get your friend. Just be good. Alright, come here, Chocobo. In the morning, we'll take you to your pens, and you guys can have an amazing time. Come on. There we go. Can I eat? There you go. I think I have to use a Chocopedia on them to be able to see their names and gender. Which would be interesting. Come on. There we go. Okay. Ooh. You hear that? There's a zombie out there. Hold on, honey. You stay out there. And you stay in here. Hey, get off my lawn. Get out of here. You're scaring my friends. Okay. Oh my gosh. We already had a hoarding problem. Look at this. We have chocobos. I think that might be different genders because of their feathers on the top. You have yellow feathers, and then you have rainbow on the back of your head. Yeah. Alright, let's go to sleep. Some of my dogs have disappeared again. Look. Oh, they're sitting over here now. Okay, as long as you guys don't get up and go crazy. You guys like to get up and go crazy. Okay, how am I gonna do this? I don't wanna lead them both, so they're gonna fall all over the place. Alright, I'm gonna ride you first. Alright, let's get you to the pen. This is so complicated. But I'm so excited! Look at this chocobo! Screenshots, please. Oh. Stop looking at the... Hey, I'm doing all this, like, cha-cha slide. Okay, I think I got a few screenshots that aren't horrible. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go this way. Whee! Oh my gosh, I'm so excited! Okay, let's go. We're gonna get you into the pen. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, did you drop another feather in my face? A skeleton is still there, really. Alright, can you hold on? I'm gonna go kill that skeleton, and then we can continue, okay? Get out of here. No one likes you. Okay. I'm coming, Chocobo. Oh, you're so majestic. Oh, don't look at me. I was trying to take a screenshot. You ruin my screenshots every time. Okay. Here we go. I think they glide when they fall, so he won't take fall damage should we, you know, take a misstep of any sort. Oh, there's another skeleton there. Oh yeah, look, he totally glides. Oh, he took damage. Oh baby, I'm sorry. No, 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 I don't want to take any fall damage. I don't want to take any fall damage with you. It's okay. Yeah, you're a little hurt. It's okay, we're gonna put you in the pen. There's a nice cauldron for you. Oh, I'm sorry. See, there's a nice cauldron. You're gonna heal up just fine. Here we go. See? There we go. Good job! So just hang out near the cauldron. You'll feel better. Alright, so now let me get your friend, and we'll get out of here. I should have Kaguya parked out here or something for me to fly with. Y'all good? You're good. Okay. Alright. Not a complicated part of running back there and going again here. Sorry for the tediousness, guys. Like I said, I want to get portals going soon so I can just have a nice easy teleport to this area and then another teleport to wherever else I'm going to go. Also, another reason why I was exploring so much is I'm looking for a village because I want to like make a mining town. So I'm trying to find a village that I can kind of set up a base in and use the area to mine for all the fossils, since fossils and archaeology won't be in my strip mine. Though my strip mine is gloriously filled with amber, so I'm not going to abandon it anytime soon. And it's convenient for my household purposes, but I'd like to find like a little mining town. That'd be really cool. Of course, I haven't been able to find a single village. A single one. And I know they do spawn in the biomes, with plenty of biomes. So this is like torture. I don't want to go too far out, but I'm like desperate now. What I might do is load my world up in another file and completely just go all over the place, figure out where the heck a village is, and go from there. There's also a tree on top of my house because I'm needed. Coco! Stay. See, they put themselves on roam sometimes, and I don't get it. Okay, come here, you. Okay. Alright. Round two, let's go. I don't think you're as fast, are you? I don't know. Okay. You seem to be stumbling a lot. Alright. Whee! Alright. So once you're in the pen, we'll check what gender they are and breed them if we can. I have only one... Ooh, careful. One golden loverly thingy. Oh, golden gyasal. I know loverlies can let you breed. And gyasals, golden gyasals, like up the chance for different colors and stuff. I think. I only have one golden one, so I have to work with the loverlies that I have. Okay, and hopefully, like I said, you guys are different genders, so we can have little baby chickabos everywhere. It'd be so cute. And this is our first exhibit. This is our first official exhibit, guys. Well, I don't want to say exhibit, but like, I don't know, just pen, fun place. Okay. There we go. Boop. Alright. Are you feeling better, my love? You are. Come over here. Come have fun. Okay. I'm gonna put these feathers away. I have so many feathers. I'm gonna take these. And let's check, I think, if we hit them with the Chocopedia. Okay. Name hidden. It's a male! You're Patch. Hello, Patch. And you, name hidden. Oh, you're female! Poo-poo! Poo-poo and Patch. Poo-poo and Patch. poo-poo and patch. Well, poo-poo and patch it is. Okay, so let's try breeding them then. Alright, you ready? You ready, guys? Boop, boop. Oh, it's a baby green one! Oh, I need the book back! Give me the book back! Give me the book back! Hi! I didn't mean to put- Oh, baby, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. Hi! Yay! Okay. You're a male? Your name is Milo! It's so cute! You could just stay. Oh wait, no, I don't want to stay. Oh, okay. I was trying to set you on like wander or something, I guess. Yeah, I guess you're just gonna do what you wanna do. Alright. Hey baby Milo, you're so cute. He's so little. Why do they just stare at me? Okay. I'm gonna put this stuff away. More feathers away. I'm gonna put the Chocopedia away. So we're gonna be just fine. We're gonna breed these guys over and over, and they're gonna be beautiful and awesome. Saddles, I guess, are fine. Let's have poo poo. Oop. Let's have poo poo. Okay, never mind. I forgot the pedia for that, but it's fine. Oh. I don't know how to make them like run around and stuff. They're all just staying. Maybe if I take the saddle off them. Maybe you figure this out. Wander. There you go. And wander. There you go. Now you guys can just do what you want. There you go. Okay. Put this over here. Put the saddles over here. Are you following me? No, you're legitimately wandering. You're wandering too, right? I hope so. Alright, you guys do what you want to do. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, our first little animal exhibit. Okay, I should probably wrap up this episode. I do want to go check out the Nether. Maybe if you guys want to, well, you don't have a say at the moment. We'll go ahead and just hop into the Nether, see what we have, and then I'll go ahead and exit. We're not gonna do any that was scary. Do any intensive exploring. I think next episode though, I think I might hop into and break into the end or the stronghold. I see that there's a thingy over that way. What's it called? Abandoned mineshaft. But no, I feel confident. I have a lot more diamonds now. I have enchanting. Pretty sure I can handle it now. Not compared to, like, you know, the first episode. So we might do that in the next time I come back. As well as name all the animals that we have yet to name. And get you guys' feedback. I have asked a lot of questions, so hopefully you guys are willing to answer them. A lot about the JurassiCraft stuff as well. Will I need any special material to make sure that they're okay? I know the dino pad's fixed, so I can check their hunger and stuff like that. But I just wanted any little feedback so I know what I'm doing. Let's go to sleep real quick. Anybody else putting themselves on wander or roam? Good. Okay, I want to get a few building blocks like this, and I have some sticks, which I'm going to use to make more torches. Boom. Okay, let's be brave. That's right, Kaguya, I'll be back. Don't worry about me. You should probably worry about me. Alright, so we're gonna go check out the Nether, see what we have when we spawn in. kind of environment we got. I don't have a bow and arrow, so if I see a ghast, I better run. Nope, wait, I know this mistake I'm about to make. I didn't bring a flint and steel, and if something should go wrong, like a ghast shoots at my portal and it goes out, I'm gonna need the flint and steel. Okay. There we go. Where's Virgo in here? Yeah. Okay. Alright, now let's go. Man, we are so lucky that we got a male and female chocobo, and then we got a little male green one, which is really cool. We need green and blue ones to make white ones, and then white ones to make golden ones, and then there's like three other colors I think are nether specific. I can't be sure, but there's other chocobos all over. We need to go deeper. Let's do this. I'm scared. Am I floating? No, okay. I thought... Whoa. Whoa. Ow. Ow. Hey. Ow. Ow. Oh, man. We got so much plant life. These are bone trees, right? Ow. They hurt me when I punch them. What's this block, though? That needs a shovel. This also needs a shovel. Oh. I think it's some kind of... Oh, God, it's flamey dirt. So flamey dirt is not fun dirt. I think that will spread if I just leave it like that. Oh. No, it won't. I need this dirt. Whoop. Okay, that's cool. What's this rock? Oh, it's more... Sulfur? Piles of ashes. Oh, this is what I could use the wading boots for. Whoa, look at that area! Get out of here. Whoa! What's down there? Look at all the things, guys! The nether has so many things. Is that a grave? There's a grave over there. Oh my goodness. Yeah, we have some enemies as well, as I can see. Oh my gosh, nether looks so much better right now. Oh my. I want the glowstone. Oh wow. Okay. Wow. Is that like a stuck piece of lava over there? I think so. Okay, I'm going to get a bunch of this glowstone. Sorry, glowstone. I really need you for decoration and building purposes, so I'm just gonna take you. Thank you. I'm gonna leave those two to help light up this little bit of area. I'm gonna put some torches. Oh, I thought the torch would be able to eliminate that little piece. I'm gonna get rid of this because I'm gonna step on it. Okay. So flaming dirt is pretty. No, 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 no. Is it hidden enough? Okay, we're going back. We're going back. I can't have that in here. It's gonna blow my portal up. Okay. So we'll have to get a bow and arrow and stuff ready for that. But oh my gosh, the nether looks so cool, guys. Alright. I'm gonna head home and end this episode because I don't wanna drag it on too long. Oof. Cows. It was amazing, cows. Cows, don't you think it's awesome that I'm alive right now? Don't you care? No, cows don't care. Okay. So I think we did a lot this episode. Quite a bit, actually. We have a whole bunch of DNA. You guys saw the DNAs, obviously. Tell me which one you guys vote on, which one you'd like to see be implemented first. Preferably an herbivore. I'll probably pick the top herbivore. And then maybe the next one will be the carnivore. once I know what I'm actually doing, but for now, tell me what you guys think, and thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series. I love the series so much, you don't even know. I spend so much time just building on here, and mining, and building, and mining, and building, and mining, isn't that right, puppy? Who is still nameless and needs to be named. I have some name tags now, so if you guys name them, I can actually put it on them. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll talk to you later.